Hi, and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Find the principal value of cos inverse root 3 by 2. So, first we will see what is the range of the principal value branch of cos inverse x. So, the range of y is equal to cos inverse x, the range of its principal value branch is closed interval 0 to pi. So, let's start the solution. Let cos inverse root 3 by 2 is equal to y. Then cos y is equal to root 3 by 2. So which is equal to root this is equal to cos pi by 6. Now, the range of, we know that the range of principal value branch of cos inverse close interval 0 to pi and cos pi by 6 is equal to root 3 by 2. Therefore, the principal value of cos inverse root 3 by 2 is pi by 6. So, pi by 6 is the answer for the above question. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and enjoy yourself.